So one of the big things for me going into programming and even engineering was that it was an area that I never thought was actually like important to me as a person. Growing up with a very strong art background, I went to an arts high school. Like, my mother is an artist, my grandmother is an artist. Like, I never really realized, like, off the bat, like, how applicable it is. Like, nowadays, like, so I tie the two together. I make large paintings that have circuits embedded into the canvas, and I use an Arduino, which I program so that it can do a sequence of, like, different light displays at the time, or, like, I'll use, like, capacitive sensors, which I can, like, program, like, and tweak, like, how well they can work and what distances. And these are things that, like, me a couple years ago would have been like, oh, wait, I didn't even know I could do this. This is like a whole new form of art. And I think that's one of the things, is that people don't initially think like, oh, you know, someone's programming, they're just sitting at a computer. But like, even the way that you program is an art. Like, you can be so meticulous about it. Like, the same work ethic that I use towards making like a painting is the same one I use towards programming. And it's something that, like, the two are so entwined for me that I can't see how, like, it wouldn't be for other areas. Like, I have friends that are writers, and it's also the same kind of, they have the same kind of feelings towards it as well. And it's like, it's something that we're, even now, like, if I'm doing like an interactive art piece or want to do a simulation, like, that's an art in itself. And like, to sit down and like program with like open frameworks or something, and like, that's just something that, like, for me is like, how could you not want to think that these two go together? Like, they totally go together.